So once the due date for this assignment has passed, you will want to return here to this link where you will find a video of the instructor's solution to the problem set.